Man, what's up? It's your boy DJ Boarding Book. I mean, what the heck? What's up, brothers? It's your boy DJ Boarding Book. You feel me? And today, I just gotta let you know, college is hard. College. College is hard.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
But you can get through it. You can get through it. You feel me? But, you can get through it. And, like, these are the things colleges don't want you to know, you feel me? First is, no one tells you to study. Bro, I'm trying to tell you, bruh. I'm like, first of all, nobody tells you on the first day of school. Like, if you don't know, you just don't know. You just in your bed chilling. But then, okay, so say you go to class, you know. That's this 100% we all go to class because, you know, why not? Why are we paying not to go to class? But anyway, and then, like, no one tells you to study. Because they post every flyer, like, join my club. Let's go to this party. Chill with me. Let's have some fun. Let's do this, this, and this. But no one says, hey, let's study. Let's pass our classes. So when you go to school, I need you to focus. I need you to study and focus so we can pass. And then no one tells you to eat. Like, you go a whole day without eating. No, they're not gonna be like, hey, bro, you ate. I mean, unless your friends be like, you ate, like, let's go eat. But, like, if you don't take time to self to treat yourself, be a baddie, then you're not eating. You're just gonna be eating air in your stomach. So make sure you eat. And no one tells you to sleep neither. Like, you know, your parents be like, go to sleep! Go to sleep! Not in college. Oh, you want to have an all-nighter? 5 days in a row? By all means, ruin your life. By all means. If you want to go to a party Wednesday night, Thursday night, and Friday and Saturday, by all means, who am I to stop you? Because we don't want you to pass. We just want your money. So make sure the rest you need to be successful. College don't want to tell you that it's a new transition. I'm pretty sure we all know it, but we don't know it, like, in all one. Like, it's a new transition. And so that means, like, you gotta meet new people. It's a new environment. This year was my first time living on my own. So for most people, this is the first time living on their own without their parents, you feel me? So that's new. If you have roommates, you got roommates that you gotta adjust with, you feel me? You gotta learn how they are. Y'all learn the bads about them, the good about them, you feel me? And then you are transitioning to new teachers. Like, you have to get to know your teachers again. It's not the same teacher you had for 4 years straight, you know? You have to, like, so the first day I was like, hello, I'm Jordan Booker, you feel me? Run track, your age. I'm here to learn, you know. I'm here to be successful. And they was like, okay, you know. And then once you show them, like, you ready to learn, you kind of class every day, you feel me? I mean, and you got new grades, you feel me? Like, so it's a transition. So your freshman might be your hard year, you feel me? Like, you might go all else, you feel me? Hopefully not, but you know, it's like, it's a new thing, you know. So, you know, some people adjust different, you know. Some people just come to school, bust all A's first semester, like, oh, wow. And some people bust all C's the first semester, you know. But that doesn't mean, like, stop, you feel me? Like, it takes people time to adjust, get better. And in due time, like, if you studying, if you taking your time, you feel me? If you taking the class you need to take. But sometimes you might need to change your major, because change your major is not the worst thing in the world. I mean, if you wait until your senior year, then I'm not saying that's a great thing, but I mean, it's still feasible, you feel me, huh? As long as you're doing the best thing for yourself. And I'm not gonna lie, colleges definitely gonna tell you about the parties, but they not gonna tell you how many much parties, you feel me? They not gonna tell you, like, the dinner parties. Parties are great. I ain't gonna lie to you. Your boy like the party, you feel me? But I had to take it into consideration because if you just boom, Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night, Monday night. Yes, I said Monday night. You feel me? They have parties on Monday night, Sunday. The Lord's Day on Sunday. You feel me? You feel me? Just, you know, you gotta take it into consideration. Because if you got a test do Sunday, you feel me? You out partying Saturday. How are you gonna study? Please let me know. I feel you like you studying in advance, then you on your grind. But if you haven't studied at all, you just partying, you just turning out your friends, then your friends gonna be there next semester and you won't. And you know, that's not our goal, to be here one semester and leave, you feel me? I mean, I ain't gonna lie, college is not for some people, but if you know you wanna go to college and you know you trying to elevate your life, you trying to help your people, you feel me? Your people didn't tell you to go to college to leave, you feel me? They tell you to go to college to elevate your life, be something in life, you know? So if you do take this route, you know, you got to take it serious, you feel me? Because there's so many people that go to college first semester, party, and then now they, like, at a job that they didn't job, you feel me? Like, something they don't want to do, you feel me? So make sure you take this opportunity, because it's once time life is opportunity. And once you leave college, it's never the same. Like, it's going to be harder from there, you feel me? So, you know, make sure. It's definitely. Hey, I am an advocate for fun. Advocate for fun. But the website's about fun. Fun. But make sure you're still in your bag. Not gonna lie, it's easy to be overwhelmed because you're on your own. You know, you gotta adjust everything. So it's easy to be overwhelmed. But, you know, if you pray, if you're strong with the Lord, you know, just make sure you pray. Make sure you always, you know, make time for yourself every day. You feel me? For friends, for this, you know, you gotta get your mental right. You feel me? I used to write in a book. I had like a little diary type of thing. You feel me? I show you. I had a little diary. You feel me? So, I got a diary. So I just write. About my everyday, you feel me? Like, it give me time to just be myself, you know, think about what I did today, think about what I need to do better, how I need to grow, you feel me? And that, it gets to my next point, like, and make sure you, embrace, like, you embrace the stress, you feel me? Like, embrace it, like, it's a good time, you feel me? Like, it's a time, what that boy said, what a time to be alive, you feel me? So, you know, just enjoy it, you feel me? You gonna be away from your loved ones, you feel me? So, you know, be open to make new friends. You know, it's a lot of different people in college, you feel me? You in college for new reasons, a new start, so try to, you know, venture out to something new, you feel me? Something new and, better, you know? Not better in a sense, but, you know, just don't be stuck in the same path as you was in high school, you know? The last thing, you know, stay focused, you feel me? It's easy to get off track. You see these fine human beings that are in their peak, you feel me? You just like, oh, what I, you feel me? But, you know, stay focused, you feel me? Stay focused on a book, stay focused on things that matter, because, you know, you got your whole life to get a little honey, a little dude that look good, you feel me? So focus, you know, your time will come. They, you know what they told me? They say, don't chase. Then it'll happen. Then it'll come to you, you feel me? And then, have faith. You know, when things are going bad, you feel me? You fail the test, you feel me? You're failing. You don't want to tell your parents. You like, this college thing not for me. You gotta have faith, you feel me? But you just can't have faith and not do nothing. You gotta have active faith, you feel me? You gotta pray and you gotta be in action, you feel me? And last one, just be open. Be open to all the opportunities. Be open to new clubs. Be open to new people around, because you never know. You know, you might meet somebody that's the best thing of your life, you feel me? So, you know, just be open type of thing, you feel me? And, College was a good time for me, feel me? And if y'all want to hear about my college experience, just let me know, because I'm open to tell them, because it ain't gonna lie, your first semester, your boy was lame. Nah, I wasn't lame, but you know, I was like shell shy, you feel me? Type of like, I wasn't just open and everything, you feel me? Because I was just at the highest, like, when I left high school, I was at the highest, chilling, you feel me? But this year, I was, like, actually going places, talking to people outside of school, you know? So, just, like, it was new for me. So, you know, just be open, and, ain't gonna lie, it's gonna be for the best, you feel me? Everybody has their different experiences, but, you know, if you open, have faith, pray, it won't be that bad. So, it's your boy DJ The Book, hope you enjoyed the video, trying to make some bangers, you feel me? Just trying to get out there, you know. It's basically like I'm starting over because I didn't post for 4 months, but just stay with me. I'm happy for people that support me, and see you soon.